Alright. Seashell shenanigans. I haven't done this. Finally, a new level for me. Oh. Scuba level. Ah, I like the scuba levels from Warped. Oh. Oh. Okay. I didn't think that's what happened when you touched a jellyfish. I thought you had a little bit more time to live than that. But this is Crash Bandicoot. Contact with anything dies. He must have very severe allergies. What about the tops? I think that's the tops, right? I don't know. Best not to try and find out. Okay, so. Let's go faster. Whoa! Hello, scary redfish. Right. Whoa! Whoops. Alright. There's something in that bush. That fish have two eyes. That noise, I recognise that sound effect from Crash Bash. What was it there? But one of the sounds from the pinball game? I really do think it was. Maybe it's just similar. Right, so, oh, he had a mask. Okay, all set then. Right near a checkpoint. That's alright then. Yeah. Now this game, the music wasn't by Mutate Musica like the old ones, like I've mentioned before, but it was by, what are they called? It's a duo, musical duo called, names escape me, but I'll write it on the screen. And they have done music for a whole lot of games and TV shows, including Muppet Race Mania. Muppet Race Mania had a fantastic soundtrack. But, this one, I don't know. It's alright. It's nothing amazing so far. Is this odd going this way? Is this definitely the right way? Is this the way the level goes? Is there another path to the other side? Ah. Okay, so if I go right instead of left, there's not really anything here. Oh, that looked like a way. Not really. Okay. Nope. Oh, what an efficient predator. Strange little enemy, that one that just hangs down. Can they even do anything? Or are we just killing defenseless divers that work for Cortex? I don't know. Keep on going. Okay. Did have one accurate. Alright, on we go, up the hill. Is this almost near the end? Whoa, turn around! Okay. Now, this dive, he can't do anything to hurt us. Though if we touch him, we'll probably die, so best to just destroy him into little bubbles. And kill the deep sea fish, why not? Ah, swim faster! Okay, this is the tricky bit, isn't it? One. Ah. Two. Down, I guess. What are these tubes for? Why are they here? Oh, we just touch that and it goes. Very good. It's in this little cavern. Oh, stuff. Yeah. Interesting little water effects all the time. level. Ah, what? Oh. How are we supposed to... Oh, we don't go down, we just go out. Oh, okay, now I'm a... Right. Tables have turned. Now I'm a, I'm a little mini sub with Miss... Oh. Alright. Show the jellyfish who's boss by exploding... Oh, no! Oh, come on! Well... eventually I have to learn, right? Alright, now, I have to take extra special note of, no matter how fun it is to shoot jellyfish or drop bombs on them, I actually have to get past that mine. Okay, good. Made it past the first sea mine. Very good. The second. Where to now? We can't really shoot anything when we're facing the middle. Still drop the bombs. Ah! Ah! Okay. This thing's a bit slow and a bit hard to use. Maybe I could... yeah, I'll use a D-pad. Easier. Nothing. Ah! Uh-oh. We're going again. Alright, we've got to do it all over again. Ah, hooray. I'm so overjoyed. Nothing will go wrong. There we go, just keep running through, don't stop. That's the solution. Oh, now let's drive straight into it. Alright, stay low. That's the new solution. Drop bombs. There we go. Take that, ecotourism. Wait, what is over here? Anything? Hey, look! Secret stuff. Or actually nothing. Why are the Wumpa Fruits so resilient? Ooh, oh, this looks like fun. Hold on. Whoa! Hey! Alright, gotta figure this out now. How do I... Okay, well, fish ate us. Somehow. Fish beat a small submarine that's fully armed with missiles and everything. What's the tree? Oh, that's the trick. Is it? Yeah, that looks like it's the trick. There we go. That's all them gone. Okay. I just did it in the wrong order last time. There we go. Now, let's not get eaten by a fish. It's always the aim, isn't it? Alright. Let's blow up the fish for good measure. Yes, it's gone. Threat eliminated. Didn't see them. Very hard to see. Alright, now I have to do this again. It's alright. That's done again. I was shooting the... Okay, it's been dealt. Whoa! Dangerous little fish, can't have that. Got... Why? What? Why did it dodge my torpedoes? Alright, fire all the torpedoes at this redfish. Whew! Glad that's gone. Now, just have to, not get the next part wrong. Why lower this section? Oh, a spear gun, man. Oh, just explode him. That's equivalent. Retaliation. Ah, no! Oh, maybe I can shoot these instead of having to... Yeah, if I just wait, I can shoot each one. Instead of running straight through to my death. Okay. Next. Pop. No more. Oh. Oh, spear gun man. Next. There better not be another fish around here. There we go. Fish has been dealt with. What's next? Was there something down here? No. Now we go on for boxes. 96 out of 99. Wow. 99! Aced! Wonderful. Lovely. What's that? That buzzing noise means that's the end. Goody. Oh, does that mean we're going to teleport in with our submarine, or will it conveniently disappear in the process? Okay, what time is it?